over here in Coal Hill. We having a fun time, you know, we celebrating. We got an A school now.
We're really here to celebrate that Cohia, HEA, as it is to others, is once again an A school awarded by the Florida Department of Education, and we are ranked again as a high-performing school, and as you know already, one of the best high schools in America.
The Bulldogs are very excited. Are you guys excited?
Yeah!
We are so proud.
We are incredibly proud of Hialeah Educational Academy, an A-plus once again. Everybody in this community knows how important this school is to this community, but it's important that we celebrate. And you saw that we had guests here, and everybody's so impressed about what goes on here at this school.
Once again, they're A-plus school, right?
Yeah!
What do we say? Let's go Bulldogs! Let's go Bulldogs! Let's go Bulldogs! Let's go Bulldogs!
Important that we continue to support this great school because of all the great things that are going on here for these kids.
That is what Bulldogs are. They're perseverance. They're our future leaders. They're our future mayors. They're our future attorneys. They're our future president of the United States. They are a future for our citizens and the state of Florida and the United States. All right, Bulldogs!
Contento, muy contento, mi primer año y está bien lindo todo.
¡Qué privilegio, concejal!
Definitivamente un privilegio, especialmente en nuestra bella ciudad de Hialeah. La mejor escuela.
La mejor escuela de Hialeah. ¿Están contentos?
¡Sí!
¿Por qué?
Porque aquí ahí los ayudan mucho y son bien estrictos con las cosas.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I don't know.
She's gonna be an attorney because, como dicen los latinos, tiene tremenda lengua.
Y me acuerdo, concejal, que cuando cogieron la primera vez a Plus en el 2011, usted hizo presente. Han pasado los años y sigue usted aquí.
Bueno, usted lo dijo, celebrando en el 2011 y ahora casi en el 2019 todavía estamos celebrando aquí.
We continue being A Plus class.
This A Plus school, it's not a distinction that many schools get to be able to tout, but we do. And because we're very happy, not only at the hard work that we've all done as board of directors and the school and the administration, but the students. This reflects a lot on the students and their students from Hialeah just doing the best that they can. And look at that, an A-plus school. What more can you ask for?
We are A-plus school.
A-plus.
Oh, yes. We are Bulldogs.
Our school performed better in all areas of reading, math, science, social studies, college and career acceleration. So we're here celebrating and being honored for once again being an A school.
We start with how many students?
We started with 89 students at the fire station and at the library, and now we opened our doors for 920.
High five for that, principal. Congrats.
Because we want to be back here next year at this same place with a new flag. Congratulations, Bulldogs!